He said that he would like to go to America.
I said, are you crazy? The old man, you are going to die.
Someone told you the story, you wouldn't believe it.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
He's 70 years old, he has no money, he's starting an effort, and it turns into an international movement.
Everyone is thinking, I'm American, I'm Indian, I'm European, I'm Australian, but I'm not this body. I am a spirit soul.